Hello, Imerians. This is Michelle Pang. We have Virgin and Femtima for the women. So what is the difference between these two products? And can we use them together? Let us first talk about our flagship product, Virgin. Virgin is specially formulated to provide an alternative solution to improve the vaginal health of modern-day women. Virgin Refreshing Intimate Gel is administrated right into the vagina, and with its safe, effective, and gentle ingredients, it helps nourish the vagina cells, moisturizes the vagina, reduces vagina discomfort and infection by enhancing the growth of beneficial bacteria and inhibiting the growth of bad bacteria in the vagina. Virgin regulates the pH level in the vagina, which under normal circumstances, the pH level in the vagina ranges from pH 3.5 to 4.4, thus raising the self-defense system of the vagina. Ultimately, it helps to improve the overall female reproductive system. On the other hand, we have Imer Plus Femtima, our natural anti-aging product for modern-day women. Femtima helps to maintain the delicate balance of the female hormones, hence helping to reduce the signs of aging. Femtima contains Kachipatima, which is rich in phytoestrogen and isoflavones. Scientific studies found that the biological activities of Kachipatima are due to the presence of phytoestrogen that is naturally found in this plant. Phytoestrogens are plant-derived compounds with estrogenic activity. Phytoestrogens imitate estrogen because their chemical structure is very similar to that of estrogen found in our body. Studies have been carried out on the efficacy of Kachipatima. From these studies, they show that Kachipatima helps regulate hormones, protecting the skin from UVB irradiation, help increase the production of collagen in the skin, reducing postmenopausal cardiovascular risk, and prevent postmenopausal osteoporosis by increasing bone calcium. Aside from all this, other benefits of Kachipatima include helping to firm up the abdominal muscle, regain body strength, regulate menstrual cycle, and help alleviate menopausal symptoms that are caused by the decrease in estrogen level. So now, you know the differences of these two products. It is recommended that you give tender loving care to your vagina by using Virgin and balance your hormones internally by using Femtima. By using these two products together, they give greater benefit in maintaining a woman's health both externally and internally. Stay happy. Stay healthy.